I'm looking forward to do all the hard work which will be essential to become a successful airline pilot in the future. Hi, I'm Rishabh Singh. I'm studying Bachelor of Aviation Flight. I'm from Delhi, India. In University of South Australia, the program has been arranged really well. In the first year, we have all the theory arranged, and progressively we do the flying, and we have the Boeing simulator set up as well. This is the most important part and the most amazing part about this program. We also have the airport, Parafield Airport, just close to the University Mawson Lakes campus, which makes it really easy for you to attend your flying and your classes on campus, which is really convenient as well. In my first year, we had 20 hours of flight experience provided by University of South Australia. It's a part of our program, and it is offered by University of South Australia in association with Flight Training Adelaide. It is one of the best aviation providers in the whole of Australia. FTA has sponsorships and cadetships going around with Cathay Pacific, Indigo and Qantas as well. They send their selected pilots to fly and study in Flight Training Adelaide, and you can easily get in Flight Training Adelaide by your own merit through University of South Australia as well. The campus is really amazing. We have heaps of cafes and swimming pools and gyms and campus connector as well, and it is really easy to connect to various campuses. We have heaps of parking across the campus as well, which makes it really convenient for the students. Secondly, talking about the services provided by University of South Australia, we have heaps of services over here, like social services, career services, legal advices and medical advices as well, which is really an incentive for an international student. Talking about career services, you can just go in, hand in your resume, they will help you make a good resume as well, and they can make a good cover letter, and it's really easy for you to get any part-time or full-time job over here as well. In my first year, I also got the International Merit Scholarship by the University of South Australia, which was because of my class 12th percentage, and it helped me a lot since it helped me to choose this program, and it helped me save my money so that I can put that money in my flying. My advice to all the students coming to University of South Australia is don't just think about only your course and make as many friends as possible. Attend all the social events, attend all the fairs, and it's a really good fun to be a part of everything, and make sure you enjoy your life being as a student.